Okay, here we go. We're going to get into preseason 3 of King of the Kill. I ended up finishing diamond rank last season, preseason 2. I had 3 wins, each had 3 kills. And my worst one was a third place finish, also with 3 kills. I thought that was pretty great. But there we go. We're going to just make it happen, man. We're just going straight for it. First game. I'm going to play as aggressive as I can and try to get a lot of kills. Not really worry about placement right off the bat. Just try to engage people and get kills. You know what? That's our second free bounty, so I'm just going to go ahead and use it. Try to observe what's new and see how far we can survive. Try to get the highest possible finishing position for our first one. And then I'll play the other 9 as aggressive as possible. But I went ahead and backed this one. So might as well try to get the highest rank possible. Well, we're dropping right on a pleasant valley, which hampers the plans a little bit. Better not. Fuck that. Almost ran out to just shoot his car for a second. Not that I like doing that. Just that that wouldn't have been a bad idea. I really thought it was gonna hit the fence. Trying to get that first aid though. We'll worry about the cars in a second. Let's just worry about people right now. Ooh! Oh, I love laminated armor. Okay, we need to worry about another helmet. Need to get this. This is too intense for cigarette time. Holy shit. Alright, I don't like... There we go. Alright, we got a fuckload of helmets. Let's show right here. Salvage. That's different. I like that. It still does the move whichever one you do to the first spot thing. Oops. And we don't need the random. Somebody said no police cars? Or did the police cars say no police cars? Let's treat the python like the shotgun, or the revolver like the shotgun for now. Yep, one of them's gone. Oh. Oh, shotgun. Oh, you have to sit. I'm not hanging out. Let's go. Load up that shotgun. I feel like I need to fix my audio levels. Things seem pretty fucking loud. That one cop car just randomly exploded, so that's still definitely a thing in the game. Got to kill off that stationary headshot. Poor guy. Thought it was clear. First game, I kind of want that AK, man. I like full auto. Man, I didn't even take my shoes off. Playing it amateur style here. Let's go see what these guys are talking about. Oh, fire hydrant. chilling right here. Too many guns going off though for me to just want to be a part of that. Let's see what this guy's all about. I do want to get placement, but I'd also like some kills. My best kills in a game is still three. I've done it four times, but it's still just three. Ooh, the brakes are different. Whoa, and that is the shotgun. And you cannot... Oh, I got him one. Let's not get hit here. Ah! Whoa! I felt like I was hitting him the... Oh, let's not fuck around. We're not healed. And we were just making a lot of noise. Load up. I thought I was hitting him with those first shots, man. I don't know, man. It could just be me. So, I went back and watched that fight again where I thought I should have killed that guy. And man, I tell you, it was close. Little spray. Those ones right there, man. I don't know how those didn't hit. Yeah, that's all he had. Oh, what a good fight. Woo! I feel like they adjusted the car handling for sure, man. Turn slower, brake slower. For sure, both of those things. Oh. That was a shotgun. Oh, it's running. The car still run. That didn't stop. Ooh! Ooh! Alright, you win. You win. I'll go with... Oh. Alright, me and this guy, out of here, dear rifleman. I'll see you in a little bit. How about that? Cement wall. Hey guys, I'm a professional. Back. I feel like I had my reticle on him, but now that I'm thinking about it, maybe I didn't. Fuck. Okay, so I watched it back, and I missed to the left. I just missed to the left. If I would have hit him in the chest, he would have died. Here it is. I just missed. Bam, just off to the left. If I would have been a little bit more to the right, he would have died. He didn't even have armor on. Ah, frustrating, but here we go. Not fucking around. Jumping.
Fuck.
we're just jumping right back into it. Okay. Well, it did that thing where it doesn't even load you into the box of Destiny, and it just drops you straight into the game. So that's still a thing. Good to know. Whoa! I don't normally not render the map. Where am I? Alright, we'll go here. But we're gonna kill everybody that's here, or we're gonna goddamn die trying. This is gonna... hopefully people spawn here. Let's get this cop run. There he goes. Ah, he got there first. Shit. Into the house. You better run. You better not park in this neighborhood. I'm coming for you. Oh, get to show off my sweet R380 skin for a second at least. Brain bucket. Oh, shit. What? Was that not a headshot? God, I gotta go look at that now, son of a bitch! Not a headshot. It only registered one of the goddamn hits. Here it is.
Oh, shit.
And then he just one-pumped me with the shotgun, so... whatever, what? we're just gonna do the third one. I know, I was pissed
was
about
that
it
not
too.
A headshot?
I know, it was no.
Go look at that now, son of a bitch!
No, it should have been two hits, but you also did get one pumped with a shotgun, so who cares about two hits? What are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do? Aim a little higher next time? Not suck at the game, maybe? Try that out a little bit. Okay, fuck! Third round, here we go. We are killing fools. This round, I'm going airport, I guess. I hate. This is bad. Bad Spartans. I wanted to be in Pleasant Valley with all the action and just be worrying about how many kills I'm going to get. Let's see if we can get through these pools, though. Gods are kind at the moment. Oh yeah, let's just get that ugly blue thing off our heads real quick. Oh! Oh! I don't need a gas grenade. I'd take an explosive grenade. I'll take a Molotov. Thank you. Alright, let's go see if there's anybody else here. I didn't hear any parachutes. Oh, well. The curse of having two Lammies with a regular ass backpack. I really want two Lammies. I don't think I'm willing to pass that up. If I do this, I can hold 30 more rounds. The AR is available now too, though. I gotta look for attack backpack. Let's just go. We're trying to get kills anyway, but I don't think anybody else landed here. Regular ass. There we go. Hey, baby. Let's go back and get that AR. Okay. We can just be greedy. We can take fucking everything. Some of those helmets. I thought I might have heard feet, but it could have just been mine. It's harder to see stuff. It's easier to loot. Two Lammies, three, oh, there's some shoes. Let's get some bandages going. We didn't find a waste pack, so we'll just get rid of that extra scrap. And only one military backpack for the whole place. I guess I get why people didn't land here. There's a great amount of loot for one person. Where do we gotta go? Oh, west. Some cloth. Never have too many bandages, especially when you especially when you don't get a med kit. That's what you gotta do. You gotta talk shit about H1Z1. You've literally gotta talk shit about it in order for it to give you stuff. I was worried about the military backpack. It gave me a military backpack. Although it did hook me up with two Lammies without having to say shit. So, whatever. We're running west. Here we go. Because we're playing aggressive, we killed all those people at the airport, every single one of them. We're going to go see if anybody's hanging out at this gas station. We're not quite in the safe zone yet, but fuck it. I'm trying to get a kill, man. Oh, there we go. Now I just need another backpack. Oh, I already had one tape. What an asshole. Oh! Oh, of course, well, I don't need space for it. Oh no! Go! Yes! Okay, fuck it. We'll lose a helmet for it. I did not want to craft that. I'm fucking so retarded. And now I'm running east. What? Man. Four levels of retard. I'm trying to go hard here. I'm trying to get kills. Not only do I get skunked on my spawn, but then I craft my backup armor. Now I've got three armors and three helmets. I guess that's fine, but I can't make another one. I had to drop a helmet for it. I'm fucking angry about that. That needs to turn off. I don't know why my Xbox is even on. If it's gonna be on, I'm getting some goddamn cover. Not trying to get ticked off out in the fucking. Damn. Whoa, way late. Way late. I don't want to get in a fight and be like, man, I wish I had four more bandages. Hard to get kills when there's nobody to fight. We're getting in on that. Oh, back to our cover. Just measuring the bullet drop, that's still something I'm not very good at. I don't get to fight a lot of long range fights or anything. You gonna fight? Or are you hiding? I don't think he knows I'm here. Oh! How did he kill me with one shot? Oh, that's hilarious, but how did he kill me with one shot? Okay, so, yeah, ha 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 ha, it was a two-tap, you dumb asshole. It's called getting shot immediately after getting shot the first time. Here it is.
I don't think he knows I'm here.
Dude, he definitely knows.
Oh!
Yeah, it's funny.
How did
it's fucking hilarious.
One shot?
Because you got shot twice, that's how. All right, I've had my season 3 introduction to the two-tap. Here we go. Fourth game in. Let's try to not get fucked up, man. Let's try to at least fuck one person up before we get fucked up, is a better way to put it. Fuck me. Well, it looks like... Oh, there. Hey, I was close enough to Pleasant Valley to do this. Maybe I should get this loot and then come in. We gotta... I can't just land and die. That would be... That would mean I'd have to play again. Oh, a shirt. Get that shirt, dog. You know you can't win if you don't... Get in there! Oh, thank you, sweet tiny baby titties. Reload it. I hate when I hit first person instead of reload. Not one help. Oh, there's a helmet right in the middle of the goddamn... Alright. Alright, we're out. We're going in. We're gonna find people. We're gonna kill them. Unless we get killed on the way there, that'd be pretty brutal. We're just gonna go ahead and ditch the oddball. I grab enough shit to shred. It doesn't matter if I fucking... Damn. This little camp is a lot further away than I thought. Oh, okay. I'm fucking drunk or something, man. Okay. I need to get to the buildings before... I think they're just lobbing up that truck. I don't want to get caught out here. 2-1, show me the circle. Hey! Would have been a little bit bittersweet if I would have ran all this way and then it was all the way on the west side. Salty tear style. All I've got is the AR. I got two throwables. Come on, fool. Nobody? Might as well shred it. I picked it up. I said it was the shirt to save the world. I can't just leave it behind. And I want that shotgun. Baby, there's got to be somebody. Was that the only guy and he just took off running? I'm gonna go towards that other, those other gunshots. I didn't pick up shoes. I'm pretty sure I saw shoes too. God damn it. Fuck boots. Tape, baby. Somebody's gonna have tape. Oh. Hey. Maybe if I shoot some. Is this a trap? Oh, I just stood back up. I want to play. Yes. Man, we might have to get rid of something. Five grenades and five Molotovs. Maybe we'll wait till later. I still want to find people, man. I want to fight. I want to get better at fighting. But I don't want to just run out and die like a moron. I guess that's good practice. I'll just shoot every exploding barrel I see like it's a person. Oh. This actually isn't the worst idea I've had. Oh, fire extinguisher. Oh, don't shoot that. I almost did. Man, that would have been painful to watch. A barrel! I still need to go east. What am I doing? Drawing a whole bunch of fucking attention over here, and I'm not even in the safe zone yet. I think it was this way. Fuck. Looks like there's some good loot in there still. Man, I'm used to playing kind of reserved and like, don't risk it, you know, let the gunfire go away. And now I'm hunting people, I can't find anybody, and I just get sprayed down by the fucking AR. Fuck!